I'm from the Bachelor of Applied Information Sciences and Information Systems Security. I chose Sheridan because I was looking for something that would challenge me. Sheridan had a program that no one else offered in Canada. It's an applied bachelor's with quite a few really good professors and really small class sizes. And in an environment that breeds communication, we have a lot of access to our professors and they know their stuff.
A lot of the skills and topics that we cover really aren't covered in any other program. Our program is pretty unique, actually, almost on a global scale.
Really just focused on security itself, and there aren't a lot of schools that do that.
We also give them a lot of opportunity to actually get up out of their seats and really get involved in the exercises like somebody in industry would. Some of the courses and topics that we offer in this program are things like digital forensics and investigations, ethical hacking, and network and database security. This program offers an 8-month co-op.
I'm going to be able to take what I learned during co-op, bring it back to school, and expand on it before I get my degree.
What's required to be successful in this program is the ability to never give up. Knowing when to ask for help is the biggest favor you can do yourself.
All the courses require collaboration with your fellow students, and when you move into the workforce, that becomes extremely valuable. There's an extremely high demand for graduates in the Information Security program. I know that in my year when I graduated, every single one of us got a job immediately after graduating.
My favorite experience from the program is when we have to work the crazy long hours just to get our assignments done. It brings the whole group together. It's just feeling that I'm surrounded by friends all of the time. That's the best part.
Sheridan was the first school to offer a computer science related degree in Canada, and it's a no-brainer to choose Sheridan over any other similar school.